Sorry I left y'all. I'm gonna do my best to not leave y'all anymore. It's been a hectic couple of months. Been studying for the bar. Crazy stuff has been happening. So I'm gonna try to be a little bit more consistent with the content that I give you, you guys. So what I want to talk to you today about is trash men and what women consider to be trash men. So Tommy Lauren has been, she came out, you know, with her little rant, and at the same time Tory Lanez incident has happened, and at the same time Trey Songz, his incident has happened. And I find it curious that, you know, I find it curious that you don't hear a lot of women calling abusers or calling men who potentially sexually assaulted them trash men, right? Usually what a trash man is someone who directly impacts a woman and shows indifference towards her, right? I had a, you know, I've been with a lot of women in my life, a lot of women, but this girl that I had a long-term relationship with, and back in my Christian days before I was a little dot but a girl that I had a long-term relationship with, she hit me up and she said, you know, guys like you is trash, you know, you trash dudes like you, I know how you are now. Then I was like, I'm not trash, you know me, you know me. And if you a girl, and I haven't been perfect with this record, if you a girl and you've been with me, like if you spent the night with me, then for the most part, and we had sex, if we did have sex, you know that I did everything to blow your back out. You know what I mean? I'm a generous lover. Whatever you want, I'm trying to, you know, make your fantasies come true. I want you to write a song about me. Some girls wrote a song about me. You know, she wrote a rap. Anyway, I want you to write a song about me. I'm trying to blow your back out. Be the best lover that you've ever experienced if you ever had sex with me. So that's one. Number two, I'm very affectionate. You know, I love to love. You know what I mean? You with me tonight. We cuddling, we talking. You know, it's like it's like truly you are my wife for that night. You know, all my attention, my effort, all of who I am goes to you for that night. Like I'ma treat you right. And so I was telling the girl that I was previously with, you know me, you know how I get down. The same way I treated you is the same way I treat the women that I had sex with. But me treating a girl well wasn't really the problem. But the problem occurs after we have sex. And so I noticed that if you don't call a girl back, or if you don't engage her, if you're not in her life, if you have other things going on, if you don't make her a priority, if she's more into the relationship than you, that's when you become trash. Indifference is the worst type to a lot of women, depending on the woman, but indifference is the worst abuse that most women will face, right? Indifference. It's not, you know, I've been with girls who've had suffered through domestic violence. I've been with women who have been cheated on, and that affects people. But rarely in those instances do you hear women call the man that perpetrated those things a trash man. Rarely do you hear those things. You hear those things after the relationship is over, or if a girl was so into the relationship, and that guy, it simply wasn't a priority to him. And I want to say something to women out there. You know, if you come across a guy that you consider trash, because I've been considered a trash guy, and I'm gonna tell you, most men who are trying to accomplish things in their life, most men who are dedicated to a craft, most men who are trying to climb out, who are trying to take care of their body, who are trying to be a better version of themselves, to you, they're going to be a trash man. Here's why. Because one, they have options, right? Number two, you know, they're busy. So it's been cases to where I've had sex with a woman, and some I intentionally don't call back or whatever. If I didn't enjoy the experience, some I don't call back. But for the most part, when it comes to women, I've only been trash. I've only not called back or engaged in that woman because, one, I was busy, right? I'm in law school. I'm studying all day, school and studying, maybe like 6 to 8 hours. I'm working. I'm at the gym. So I'm simply busy. Like, I didn't have enough time to, you know, engage with you and make you a priority, because I was a priority. That's number one. Number two, and the most devastating part is that I probably was having sex with another girl. I'm gonna say this, and this would be possibly another video. The more sex that you have with beautiful women, one of the consequences of that is that I've experienced, and for a lot of the dudes that I know who experienced a lot of women, you tend to get bored a lot. You tend to what most men would see as a treasure, like what most men never experience, becomes common to you. And so you go from woman to woman trying to experience that first gratification that you ever felt. So that's what I kind of want to say. So trash men and what it actually mean. Y'all tell me what y'all think. Tell me if I'm right or wrong on this. Love to hear your thoughts. Deuces.